everyone. So we are in Laos now. So this is my third day. So now we are planning to move to Vientiane today. So we are going to get the minibus around 10 a.m. Now it's still the time is around 8 a.m. So this is a really nice place, as you can see, a lot of mountains, a river, and also this is our hotel. This is a really nice hotel. We are staying at Riverview Bungalow. I think if you come to Vientiane, so I think it's a nice place to stay, and you can see a very nice surrounding. So let's see, today we are going to Vientiane again, and let's see what we can see there. Till then, see you, bye. Hi friends, so we now we are in Thattham, so which means in Laos Black Stupa. So it's considered that this dukkha was totally black during those times. So, and also it just in the historic saying that this was protected by some Naga serpent. So, and also there's another legend about this dukkha saying that once it was covered with totally gold, but now you can see it's there are so many trees gone and it's like getting damaged. Yeah, so this is black dukkha in Laos. Hey guys, so now we are in the Paksuai monument. So it is it's like another monument, like a building, like the French the Arc. So I think you might remember that Cambodia also they have built something like this, similar to this one. So this one actually built in Laos around 1957. So you can see they have it's like a mixed architecture, like France and Laotian architecture. So if you come to Laos, Vientiane, don't forget to come here. It's a really nice place. You can see how their architecture and the surrounding.